The game starts with one player tossing the ball from the back half of their courts across the net or dividing line for an opponent to catch. The opposing team has to catch the ball and keep it off the floor. A maximum of three passes can be made between players before the ball is returned across the net.